still no calls tonight of a fire that destroyed the Public Works garage in Edison, New Jersey. This was the scene as flames spread through the maintenance building on New Durham Road. This fire starting just before 10 last night, burning until this morning, destroying 11 vehicles, including salt spreaders and sweet streepers. Damage is estimated at $4 million.